Here in Munich, just landed from Singapore. I've got about 4 hours before I have to head to Austria, so figure it's a good time to get into the city and explore. I'm running around Munich right now, no map, no directions, about 2 hours before I have to leave for Austria, but the city rocks so far. Okay, fellow adventurers, 52 weeks has made it to Europe. We're here in Austria. It's beautiful here, and the only downside right now is that Kels can't be here to see it too, but we're gonna get her back.
I left out for mamas with my thumb in the wind. The leaves on the ground, winners come in again. Solid on the surfaces, I crumble within. But legends are made out of vulnerable men. So on the brink of death, I still manage living life. Cause so rarely in this world are these chances given twice. I indeed sold my soul without glancing at the price. No instructions when I was handed this device. But with what I did get, I was more than generous. Put others over self on several instances. But I'm back on my feet without a hint of bitterness. And one way or another, I shall have deliverance. So I say,
I've been traveling for some time.
Week 7 took me to Europe for the first time. However, this was a work trip, so Kels wouldn't be with me. I didn't get to have Kels at my side, but I did get to see some friends from all over the world that I hadn't seen in a year. I may have been away from home for a week, but they kept me comfortable. I stayed at a 5-star resort in the Austrian Alps. I could think of worse work meetings. The setting for this resort was outrageous, so it killed me to be stuck in meetings most of the day. I did manage to sneak away for a hike one day, though, and halfway up the mountain, I ran into two friends I hadn't seen in a long time.
Look who it is!
The best part of our travels are the friends we make and the things we learn. I asked these two what adventure meant to them, and they had some pretty awesome answers.
Adventure?
Yeah.
Excitement? Jedi Cribes knows those things.
Nemanja's from Serbia, an adventure in itself to most. But I wanted to see where he would like to adventure.
Easter Island. I always wanted to go to Easter Island.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is good too.
Adventure means getting out of your comfort zone and creating memories.
You shed it, still staining your velour. You took your wealth of knowledge and gave it to the poor, only to discover that your savior is manure. Accepted me as kin, put before your younger brother. They put a lie on us, hardly knowing one another. I honestly can say that over time I've come to love you. Now we are brothers and together none can touch us. It haunts me with regret, I never met your baby girl. She's an angel on your shoulder, helping us to save the world. This musical marriage is no coincidence. So my mama tell me, baby, we shall have deliverance. So we say,
I've been traveling for some time.
A natural spring fountain in the middle of the forest? Just another day in Austria.
Can you recall a time people loved you unconditionally. Toast in the New South, this one is for history. Then I slipped, fell, and caused a numbers injury. Called the same people and it's, yo, you just missed me. This the formula, damn it, Bubba, you had it. Why'd you have to keep it polo and New Balance? Then they start to question whether you a true talent or just a redneck substance abuse addict. So then you hide away just to try to find your way. And now they're back to calling you 200 times a day. I want all y'all to know, good or bad, I remember it at 10 million sold in the name of my deliverance.
I've been traveling for some time. I've been traveling for some time. My vision fall and my bottle shine. My bottle shine. Only long enough to
live. Just left the town of Going, Austria. It was beautiful. And on my way back, this is what I get to see.
I guess I gotta hide away.
I want to be a horse.
Nothing could atone for the pain you've endured. The blood you shed is still staining your velour.